Action.
Right off the bat. Leaving all the controversy behind, we're going to end on Maokai. What would it? That is so awesome!
And watch as we show you four of the leaf.
So close.
This week on the Tower Dive, we have a champion that does things for people. A service, you would say, perhaps.
A very sexy service.
Yeah, not unlike prostitution.
And a drink we can't understand how the champion can enjoy it.
Oh, I'm Ghimsapper.
I'm also Ghimsapper.
Oh, I'm having an identity crisis here, man. You can't be Ghimsapper. This week on the Tower Dive, we have a champion who doesn't even believe in
God.
This week on the Tower Dive, we have a champion who can't even remember being served.
We also learn
Gertrude is my name. Gertrude now, you son of a bitch.
It includes Glicker 43, Amaretto, Whiskey, and Grenadine.
I bet it includes Glicker 43.
This is usually the part where we talk about the champion leading up to the drink.
I forgot my next line. Well, it's one of those things where you have an appreciation for your job, so it's your job, you know? I'm buying it out at the end of the month.
Bullshit. I've already put in a bid.
There can only be one.
Alright. There, and now I only have one testicle.
I gotta go throw up.
Karthus is a jolly sort of guy. Gives me a warm feeling whenever I see him.
What is it with you, all these... all?
Speaking in tongues. Half an ounce of Goldschlager.
Look at the shot. How is that a half ounce, Jake? No, don't keep pouring. It's too late now. I gotta drink this.
Or you can just ignore it.
No! I can't. I have integrity. Clean that. Get me a new... Oh. Half an ounce of whiskey.
Look at it, Kyle! Look at it! You're gonna fucking bitch at me about it. At least this time it was just whiskey.
Ready? Sure.
Ready?
Sure.
When we serve,
if you're ready.
When we served
it. Are you ready?
When we stuck our dick down his throat.
Whoa now. Whoa. Thank you for joining us for this episode of the Tower Dive.
I already have no fucking clue.
Thank you for joining us for this episode of the Tower Dive.
We've only got a few more... We've only got a few more seasons left of this episode.
If there's any champions you think we haven't done yet, or if you want to check out the link here or in the... Thank you for joining us for this episode of the Tower Dive.
We hope
Thank you for joining us for this episode of the Tower Dive.
There's only a few more episodes left in the season, and we hope you're enjoying the third season of the League of Legends. If you'd like to check out some of the other videos we've made, press the button in the description.
I've had too much to drink.
Press this button right here, this one. Is that how it works? Oh, I have a new text message.
Oh, that's more important than what we're doing here. I put my lifeblood into this show. Hey, your text messages are more important.
Your lifeblood.
What's going on the screen?
You put your lifeblood.
You're not allowed any more surgeries where I have to drink everything.
List of champions in the description below, or there's a link right here. We didn't plan past that point.
This week on the Tower Dive, we've got a little inventor, a tall monkey,
a solemn guardian, and a rambunctious bomber. I'm Ghimsapper.
And I'm Nugget83.
And what...
And watch us as we show you how to make four new legend champions' favorite drinks. Watch us. That's not me. I want to touch you. YouTube viewers.
Okay. Are you good now?
Yeah.
Heimerdinger is... This bottle needs to be opaque. And then I can get away with it.
Ziggs, another... I'm glad you did that, because I actually forgot my line. So it's all your fault.
Start the bomb with 1 ounce of...
Grenadine?
Okay. This is horrible.
Is it?
Oh.
My teeth hurt. You know what helps that? Cocaine on the dick.
I think one was coming out. Hang on.
Nope, I'm just hallucinating.
What?
Two?
Are you recording?
Oh, well,
yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, all right. Right. Now I've got 4 years. How is that productive? It's a rat.
Rat? Rat. Is he a rat or perhaps the greatest creation Rune Terrace?
I was laughing at you, not breaking character. But, all right, if we're already losing it.
But I had my line coming.
Masturbatory lube?
I just bought it. I don't
Occasionally?
Know yet.
I hate the taste of it. This is why I don't let you dress up nice.
This is why you can't have nice things.
Pretty.
Oh, God, no. Everybody just stay away. Ready, Jake? Shot. Hit it. No, I don't. Oh.
Do you want to do it again without that?
No.
It's a live spectacular event!
Yay!
Shut up!
Wow, that's bad.
It's got the pick in it, that's
why. Oh.
Wait.
Oh, now we're at fast forward.
No.
Yada yada boom.
Rihanna's a good kid. Clockwork pause.
Chocolate.
But a good kid.
Trying her best to fit in with the other champion, she found herself in our bar.
Orange.
Why in the void would anyone try and fit in with the other champions? They all inject themselves weird drugs, spend their whole lives stark raving mad, or they are fueled on rage. Literally, that's what gets them up in the morning, is being pissed off.
Orange.
Orianna's a good kid. Clockwork, pause.
Orange.
That was
what
terrible.
A good kid.
Why did we do that one?
No, I found the work by the two hosts a little wooden and stiff. And I think there was a part where he was reading the script directly. What do you think, Kyle? Cameraman is just awful. I mean,
he is.
This.
I don't even know where he's going with this. He's clearly going somewhere, Paul. Good time. Good time.
I think, you know what? You know what?
We're about to pass the door. We're about to pass the door. There's another door. There's another door.
That is,
oh my God,
closet.
I can see part of him. There it is. Look at this.
Yeah, wait. Oh, hold on. There's a bookshelf there. I can almost read.
Action.
Now go.
Orianna is a good
kid. Stumped him.
Orianna is a good kid. Clockwork.
Orange.
But a good kid. I honestly have nothing.
He was nice enough to let you say it.
On top with foam.
I got this. That's what it's supposed to look like.
Katarina. You're gonna spit it on him, and then he's gonna punch you in the face.
For a dollar?
For a dollar. Kyle, how poor are you?
Not that poor. Well, maybe that poor.
To do it anyway.
Kyle, as he drinks it. I have $12 in my shirt pocket.
All right, Jake, punch him in the face.
Yeah!
Enjoy.
Wait.
Go. Go. One of you has to talk.
You say this one is just...
I thought you were going to drink first.
No. Serious face? That was really well done, Jake. Can you do that again?
Oh, my hair.
Okay, go the other way. I want sad.
No, sad. You gotta tell me beforehand.
I try.
Right, here we go.
Because no one. Because no one wants to go to. Okay. Are we gonna go
that was
video?
A great face.
Yeah, we gotta do an outro.
Alright. Well, I'm glad you could join us for this episode level. This episode.
Well, then here you go.
He's getting jittery.
He's about to lose it. You better be recording.
He can't contain himself.
You're hot.
He must be stopped.
All right.
Nope, too late. I peed. All right, he's good. We're good. We got time now.
Hurry up. I got to now.
I'm a janitor. Ready.
Didn't ask the bar.
She's always ready.
Yes, she is. I oil her up all the time.
Not in front of me.
We're recording.
You were supposed to pan over first.
Let's do it again.
Okay, I say... Join us this week for the... this...
To finish off our commemorative drink in honor of Earth Day. Earth Day.
Damn it! I'm barely a coworker. We lived together for 6 months because you had nowhere to stay and I decided to sleep
on
your couch.
And I appreciate that. I mean, wait, what? You appreciate that? I mean, wow, this is derailing faster than I can save it. Never mind.
The champion of champions, the arms master of league.
Let me stop you there. I don't know my life. My hands are dead fish. I've concluded this. Because I don't open my fingers. Speaking of fish. Earth. And every time I talk with my hands, because I edit this shit, that like I'll sometimes spread my fingers, but they always like... And I do this a lot of times behind the drinks. But I know what's going on. I know I'm doing something, and I do this a lot. Or I'll touch... Look at my hand. It looks like a goddamn dead fish. This shit's ridiculous. I don't know what to do with them. They're just there. And I feel like I should move them. I do this too. Did you know? But look at my hands. Don't they look like I'm just flopping them around? It's that every time we've served him a drink, I've never seen him take a sip. Are you?
What?
I've never seen him take a sip. Have you?
Oh, I thought you said, are you? I'm like, am I what?
Oh, you're laughing at that. I was laughing.
I almost started laughing at that because I was about to be like, about it. Neither am I. Swain is a man of mystery.
That he is, Jake. That he is. I'm not moving my hands!
Action. Why do you tell me to record?
start with one egg white.
Start with one egg.
Black pepper and salt.
Let's show you how to make it.
I don't care.
No way we're doing that again because of that.
See you again next time on the Tower Dive.
Bye.
Bye.
We're done. Fuck off.